And it's a four-pitch walk. And now something special here at Texas A&M, as the entire student section, the 12th man, and everybody else starts chanting ball five after a four-pitch walk. They'll continue with every subsequent pitch, and they can rattle an opposing pitcher. A young man from Minnesota missed with 11 consecutive pitches before giving up a game-winning triple. Michael Barish is the batter, Burke at first. Baseball.
And home field advantage doesn't matter. You hear every one of those when you're standing out there.